Hey there, welcome back into the Rogues Gallery. We're going to be doing another video in the series of Final Fantasy VIII remaster that I've been doing. Right now I am in the middle of basically my first mission in this game, Timber. If you want to check out the other videos that led us to here, you can find them on YouTube at the Rogues Gallery 23. And then obviously, if you want to check out future videos of this or anything else that I'm doing, you can find me on Twitch at the Rogues Gallery 23. I am always streaming pretty much every day. Alright. So, I'm supposed to be going to wake up the princess. Pretty sure. I think that's up here now. Oh yeah, it's definitely right here. For sure. Okay. Pretty sure it's, yeah, it's that girl from the party, yeah. Oh, I am. I do know Cypher. So, you just like live on this train? Okay. Okay. Renoa. Maybe that's how you pronounce it? I don't know. That's what I'm gonna call her. Renoa. Oh, you got a dog. That's cool. Oh, it's got a name? Angelo. Okay, that's fine. I don't care. Okay. That's it? Okay. Oh, okay. Pet pals. I got one of those. Okay. I'll play cards, dog. Challenge you. Okay, hold on. Let's. First of all, let's read Pet Pals. Angelo Strike. Okay. There you go. Alright. I think we're done. Should we roll? Not much to do back here. Okay. Zella's the worst. Selfie's cool. Okay. Vinzer Deling. Oh, he's the president of Galbadia, okay. Okay. Hijack the train? That's not a bad plan. Okay, we got a model, okay. Okay. Locomotive, first escort, president's car, second escort. Okay. Okay. Seven steps? Oh my god. Sneak on board the second escort, okay? By jumping from the dummy car. Second escort is the only one that is equipped with sensors. Okay. Okay. for the first switch point. If we don't... Okay. Okay. See what's happening. No, 5 minutes is not that long. Okay. Sound sensor and a temperature sensor. Any sound will trigger the sound sensor. Okay. You remain stationary. Oh, the red is carrying this one. Okay. The length of one window. Stop if there is a blue guard, run if there is a red guard. Okay, that doesn't seem too bad. Okay. Tamper with the control system that manages the coupling. Okay. What? Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4. That's gonna be hard to remember. 3, 1, 2, 4. Okay. Wow, okay. This is gonna be a whole thing. Be able to pull this off. Ah, okay. Wow. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it. You and these poops, what's wrong with you, man? Okay. This is gonna be tough. Talk to Watts when you're ready. Sooner the better, okay. Let me save it first before we get into all this. Can I switch my party members? Quistis. Oh no, we can't switch party members. That sucks. What happened? Have magic? Do you have magic? Well, there's a boss coming. I better not. Who's got item? You're gonna need item. That's how we'll split that up. Alright. Do it like that. Yes, I am ready. Possibly. Okay, blue, stop. Red, run. Okay. Alright. Here we go. Okay. I just run past them. What is it? Fuck, what? It wouldn't let me move. Where are we going? What's happening? Okay. That's cool. Dummy president. Okay. Oh wow, okay. Five turns. Okay. All right, I'm ready. Three, one, four, three. Okay. One, two, three, one. You gotta go, you gotta go, you gotta go. Ooh, that was close. Alright. 3-1-1-2. Four, four, two, three. I got one more. 3-2-0-2-3-2. Alright, not too bad. Super duper. You with the poop. Alright, I'm just gonna go save. Yeah, everybody's cool, boy. I never did see if there was anything in this room. Besides the dog. Oh, okay. What do you got? Pet pad. Angelo recover. Okay, got a couple of cool moves. All right. Pet pouch. Save. Go interrogate this president. Yup. Oh wow, okay. Okay, so I got faked out. Okay. It's a trap! going on? What is everybody going on with the poop? You look like you were gonna fill this car with poop. Okay, lost battle. Alright, so we got. He looks creepy. You who fell for it.
He's eating my face, man.
Let's draw cure. Stop. Hey, don't eat my face, man. So now you're back to attack. You're on attack. You're still on draw. Okay. Oh, wait. Nope. He is... Okay. I see you. Okay, so what we need is... Here's where it gets spicy. Card him? Preserve. Okay, can't turn into a card. That was a waste of turn. We're gonna go Ifrit. I'm gonna go Potion. Let's do scan on you. You're in Berserk. Okay. Nice, alright. So that's effective. Let's draw. Double. Okay, let's do Ifrit again. Zell is just in Berserk, so he's on Zell. Damn. You gotta heal Zal. We are in trouble now. Damn, bro. Yeesh. Now I gotta potion him, I have to. I have no choice. He never scanned him either, so I don't know how far down we are. It's the status ailments that are really doing it for this. Let's remedy shit. I shouldn't have done that attack. I should have just waited. Oh, are you gonna do anything? There's an Ifrit. There you go. Oh, 36. Great. Alright. Staying alive, staying alive. The spell. Why? Why? Alright, not bad. Probably like a couple more of those. Zell, you couldn't have any more status elements on you if you wanted. Alright. Staying alive out here. Getting them. Oh, we got them. Nice. Why do we get no experience for bosses? That's pretty good. Okay. TV station, okay. Probably. Honestly, that probably has something to do with it. Thank you. Yeah, because Biggs and Wedge. Oh, okay. For what? Oh, okay. This is a good question. Probably not, Selfie. That was stupid. Yeah, you just went down a grade for that. Okay. What do I do? Okay. Snatched it away. Again. Wow, until it achieves independence. Sid Kramer. Okay. You've said that before. And ran off exactly like you did. And you did that with the poop. Can't take Quistis. Sucks. Guess I gotta take Zell. He's in blue because he's got all kinds of ailments, right? Okay. I need to use a tent, which means I have to save. Bam. Alright, let's go ahead and save it and run the video there. We'll pick up on the rest of the timber on the next video. Definitely go ahead and check out the other videos we have on YouTube at the Rose Gallery 23. And if you like this, come find me streaming again on Twitch at the Rose Gallery 23. And as always, thank you for watching.